You're not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Who asked you?
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth? You are just a baby. And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Wait, Larxene! Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me! Show yourself!
Sora, calm down! She's not coming back!
Sora?
I hate this. Why'd I need someone like that to bring back Naminé's memory?
Throwing that battle wore me out.
Really? It looked to me like you just plain lost.
How dare you? You don't appreciate the nuances of...
An ungainly effort.
Vexen!
How could you be humbled by someone of such limited significance? You shame the organization.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us.
Sora! Not so fast!
We don't have time! They've got Naminé! We gotta rescue her!
Whew! Sora sure does seem like he's upset.
You'd be too. He just remembered a friend, but found out she's in trouble.
Good point. I guess if we heard that the king was in danger, we would be pretty upset about that too.
Thank you.
Yeah!